My mum's got chickens now. The house my parents moved into came with chickens. The previous owners just left the chickens. So they have chickens now. But yesterday, my dog Herbert tried to eat a chicken and he got some of its feathers. So that was a bit of a anarchy in the Harold household.